For too long, we've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Ariel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawn Guard!
Kill the abominations!
This is it!
The Dawn Guard!
The prophecy is no more.
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Vulgahar. This, originally owned by the Jarl of Riften back in the Second Era, it was a bit of a black mark on the Hold's history.
Beautiful flowers and trees are really nice and refreshing. It gives a nice change from all that time before when I had to...
Present the bow to Lord Harkon at once.
Ariel's bow is ours. Deliver it to Lord Harkon at once, so we can reap the benefit of this prophecy.
Don't keep our master waiting. Take him the bow immediately.
Serana, my darling. I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic being.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch her.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay. Yes, yes. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Ah, of course. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to Pitiful. Simply Pip. No matter. Serana will sacrifice her blood for the sake of the prophecy, and I will feast upon yours in Molag Bal's honor.
Out!
do the whole of Nern a favor and just die, will you?
It ends here. I'm going to gut you like a deer and feast upon your blood.
It ends here. It ends here. It ends here.
Thank you.
it's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawn Guard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned, that's what I wanted to hear. Yes, it is. And it's mine. Nothing can destroy an Elder Scroll. Worry more about protect... Yes, it is. And it's mine. Oh, what is it? I'm sorry, it's not... Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. No. Why? It would be nice to not always be so thirsty. I'll speak to Falion. I've heard he knows about these things. I'm going to go away for a while. I'll meet you back home when I'm done. I know you do, but this is something I need. I'll see you again. Soon.